Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Took the liberty of going to the Farmer's Coast, Myra Tower. I just used my return to go back to where I bound myself in Ark, or put the mark anyway. That's an EverQuest lingo. You bind yourself to a certain area or zone, and then you gate back to where you bound to. Yeah, so here it's Mark and Recall. But anyway, I've taken the liberty of just coming straight here. What I want to do, since I forgot to do it at the end of last episode, I have 4 memory points to spend. So let's spend them. So I'm in a relatively safe area. Though it cannot move. Okay. What do I want? I have 4 points. You move faster with a drawn bow. Copy of a picklock's key. We can go right to expert lock. I can go right to expert lock. And I could take tears in this after that. That's one option. As far as my Phasmalist, I'm not going to bother with this. Your Arcane Fever decreases by 1 point. No, it's okay. Deviousness. Doing more bat damage with a bow. The guy I have now uses magic, so I'm sure that's going to be helpful at some point. You can make talismans from souls with rank 3. Rank 4. Let me take rank 3, just in case. I'll save that, because I haven't even found any rank 3 yet. And then as far as this, I've already taken tier 1 and 2. I've done that. Thought planting. I don't really use psionics, so. Summon weapons, I don't use that either. Just checking to see if there's any additional tiers to take. Unlock tier 1. Oh, okay. Unlock tier 2, rather. So this absorbs 15% of health, and then this is health and stamina. And then if I get this, I can take their mana as well. I might just end up taking that. And then reduces, I took that. Lifespan. Another 30% longer lifespan. Yeah. I'm sold on that one. I got 2 remaining. Alright, I've taken both tiers available there. Psionic Veil. Yeah, never mind. I have invisibility spells, and this, they last for longer than this. I think one of them lasts for 12, 15 seconds or something. Bone Judge. All offensive spells are 30% more effective against undead. Reanimated undead live 50% longer. I like the way it's put in quotes. And entropy spells. Oh. Okay. I'll do that. Bone Judge. And next is Expert of the Dark Arts. Of the Expert level. Am I using of the Expert level? Death Breath. Can I look at... Can I save in here? Yes. I can look here. This is Adept. So I'm using Adept. Reduces costs. Okay, great. That'll make it easier for me there. Quiet casting. I can't take that yet until I take the others. So I have 1 point left, I think. There's a dark shadow passing overhead. Okay, I can take this, or I can take another rank in Devour Soul. I'm gonna take this, because I use this more. I will get back to Devour Soul, though. That's all my points. Now we're gonna be able to blast our enemies even better. That was the shimmery stuff. I completed the Art of Combat. Class Affinity unlocked. You think that's funny, huh?
So much to do, so little time.
I think that means you find it here. Affinity Ritualist. Increases mana by 20 points, as well as enchanting and entropy by 6 points. Also, your apparitions are getting stronger while you have a creature summoned. Well, that happens very often, because I'm always having my Orbia and my Marius. Nobody also has this. Oh, it's just the same thing. Same thing. Affinity. Spectral Binding. Sweet. Reduces the transformation time of your wolf blood potion. I don't use that. Should I bother just to get that off? I don't know. I don't have too many cure disease. Yeah, it's not affecting me. I don't... I'm not a lycanthrope. Ahem. I am not a lycanthrope, sir. Yeah, that's where that is. The thing. The pine tree, whatever that's supposed to be. Is there a bird nest over here? In the grass? It looked like it went right into the ground, this thing. Oh, got me. Alright. So I'm gonna head for this. So now when I have something summoned, when I summon my Orbia, your apparitions are getting stronger. Getting stronger. It doesn't say how, or to what effect. Cute. So we're looking for two places around here. Now I can see the crypt as well. On the other side. How hard or easy is it going to be to get up there? Can't jump. It's like right there. With that, all those standing things there. I don't know how to get up there. Was the bridge. Too bad we went down this way. I don't even know how we'd get on top of the bridge. Well, look like there's a path, isn't there? Yeah, we can get up this way.
Oh,
So I don't know if I have to summon him first. Your summoned creature enhances your apparition. Awesome. I love it. Cause that's my way. Alright, let's go. If we can get there normally. Oh, there's a camp as well. I like how it actually tells you. Can I go around here? Ugh. You gotta be kidding me. Go up this way. There's something down there. It's gone. Oh. There's actually a road down there. Silly me. Guys. Grel's stones. Four coins. That's... Oh, don't push me down there. That's all that there is to be found here. Guess so. So then we've got the crypt pretty close this way. Yep, guess I'll say that every time. I don't mind. A little reminder that we kick extra butt. Ooh. Grel's grave. Chopped down these trees recently. And why? Alright. Wisps. Crap. Oh, wow. You guys just couldn't come in with me? Maybe a little quicker this time? Oh my god. I'm stuck in an endless death loop that way. Maybe they'll come out. You guys are jerks, you know? Fire's getting hurt. And I hurt him a little bit too. Oh, we got here. Well, I killed Marius. Ow. Go get that. You made him mad. Now you did it. I'm out. I know. Well, we survived it. That's what counts. That's some honey, honey. I got all the wisp. Were they wisp husks? Oh, monosalt. These crypts or whatever. Ooh. Poison of Woe, standard. Old rune arrows. Another Poison of Woe, standard. Adept Lock. Apprentice. I didn't take that feat, or not feat, whatever. Perk. For Apprentice, I decided to go with the Entropy stuff and Phasmalist to make level 3 Phantoms. But I think I have a scroll for the Adept. 18 coins. Not that worth it. But. Oh, I have Expert. No, it's Expert I can't take. I can't pick. I can pick Adept, it's just a pain in the butt. Gotcha. Amulet of Magic Wind. Increases mana by 17 points. Nice. So that's an upgrade. Then from this. That's 12 points. That's 17. Sweet. Got wine. Empty wine. And he's about to disappear again. Crypt continues down that way. Was there another entrance? or a way this way? No. No. Okay, it just goes down this way. That was pretty hairy, so let's save. I need a new one. And more wisps. And more lost ones. Should I just take the wisps now? Incoming! He walked right into it. What's that? Ancestral spirit? Oh my god, what? Ow. 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 Ow, ow, ow. Stupid. Ooh. Gonna die, gonna die, gonna die. Dead. We need a new one. Yes. All right, let's just take on these guys. I wanted to handle them all while my guy was freshly summoned and stuff, but I guess only fools rush in. Alright, let me get some regen going here. There's just a lot of these guys. Oh, I'm regenning still. I wish I could just send them in. Come on over. Wisp down. Ancestral spirit down. Another wisp down. Whoa. Is that me dead? Oh no, it isn't. That was my killing animation. I'm still regenerating. Okay, good. In the ash, we find ectoplasm, ghost wrappings, and my arrow. Okay, my summoned friend is about to go bye-bye. Which is fine, because we've probably defeated everything in here. At least for now, anyway. Oh, we got a chest. Bye! Aversion to shock, cheap. Common soul gem, I can sell. Moonstone ingot, I'll keep that. Protection from shock, cheap. Skull of boon. I guess I'll take it. But you're twisting my arm here. Anything up around here? Well, I don't think I can... Can I jump up there? Just some ore. Whoops. Trouble. Oh, ancient crystal coins. Some more of those. Collect them all. Blueprint for medium backpack. Learning book for two-handed. I'll sell it. Do these crypts come out? Are we gonna fight something incredibly scary shortly? I mean, not the crypts come out, but things come out of the crypts. I feel nervous. I don't know. Oh, there's more. Oh, there's something down there. How do I get down there? Oh, it goes out. We got a chain on the wall or something? I know that wasn't a chain, but... Because I see ingot and a soul gem. Oh. Butcher of Rock Volume 2. Focus Circlet. Oh, 200 value. More of these ancient crystal coins. Gold Tome for Ice Spike, rank 2. I'll take it to sell. Rune Shield of Spellbreaking. It's heavy. Summon Mud Elemental. Rune Sword of Fire Wrath. And I'll take it to sell. If I get overweight, I'll just... drop it. Charisma potion, standard. 63 coins, garnet, 3 lockpicks, standard mana potion, and salt. Rune greatswords. 2 of them, I'll leave them. So how do we get to that place we can see through the grate? It's inside whatever structure this is, right? It must be confusing the hell out of Marius. He's just standing there. I don't know where she's going, what she's doing. I'm trying to find my way down there. I see a wall, and a wall, and a wall. If I even drop down there, I don't know how I would get back up, so this might just be a tease. I mean, it's just a soul gem, and looks like a gold ingot. Never mind. I do use multiple save games. Grel's grave. Oh, there's a lost one right here. When did we kill that one? Sweet. He went back in. Marius. He went back inside. Are you trying to find the soul gem and stuff? I mean, you're a ghost. You figure you could just, like, pass right through the grating in the floor, whatever you call it. I see something else, but that's... that's pretty far into the King Mountain Pass. We haven't been messing around over there yet, so... next episode, yeah, just going here, see what else is around here, the shore here, and this shore, and then the peninsula itself, see if there's anything else there. I know there's a dragon icon thing, and that's it, so we're going to be checking that out next episode, and then after we check out that stuff, back to the main quest. We'll be going with Kalia to old... We've found the place too, but I didn't go inside, obviously. Dolesh we found. I could bring this back to Tiwan, but well, we'll just get all of them first. Old Dothelgrad. Yeah, but first we're gonna be looking at peninsula. Yeah, he went in there. I'm gonna be, gating back anyway, too. Because then we're gonna take... I guess I'll do it off screen again. I'll take the, I'll go back to my marked location, which is at the south. What do you call it? Oh, I activated it, that's why it's showing that. Yeah, I'll be going back to the south quarter, and then taking the Myrid here, Western Cliff. And pretty much exploring all you can see from this Myra Tower and beyond. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.